serious quiet.
With an easy day ahead of us, from Palmer River up to Lakeland, round the top, back into Daintree, we got off to a late start. Goose and Peter went off finding abandoned roads and cheap hotels. Back at the Batcave, Robert headed north and gone out to Black Mountain.
Well, I guess this explains it. If you look carefully, there's molten magma. The soil eroded away till just the rock is left.
We regrouped at the Lion's Den for a quiet couple of sherbets before hitting the road, back down the Bloomfield track and into the Daintree.
Back across the Daintree River. Farewell at York.